Pennsylvania wineland comes alive during harvest season. Between mid-September and the end of October, vineyards are bursting with grapes, and the bustling crews that work row by row to pick them at exactly the right moment. From crowd-pleasing Vidal Blanc to captivating Chamberson, every bottle of wine begins with a single grape. Steuben is a hybrid grape that was developed in the mid-1940s and now grows throughout Pennsylvania. It resembles White Zinfandel with its rosy color. It is sweet and mild, with berry notes, hints of honey, and a cinnamon aroma. Garlicky linguine and clams are a savory pairing for Steuben's sweet, gentle flavor, as is a decadent cheese plate with fruity chutneys. Pennsylvania wines. Keep tasting.